The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing.
Death. I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end.
You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go.
Go on.
Get going. Good luck.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Whoa. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Hey.
Well.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law?
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all those rats around your feet.
To get down a bit? Wait. What's that?
Look out.
But what about dead things?
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit! Rat!
Leave it now! Come back later!
Is everywhere like this? I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Oh, God!
I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You have to
What a doctor!
And contagious!
They've all been executed.
They shouldn't even be there.
Why? Why did he do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them.
Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition get you out of here, too.
We're all going to hell.
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. Oh, it's sticky. Ugh.
Thank you.
that under my... Whoa. Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I think that I'd look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way to... The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
Come on, mate. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
Must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia.
Where did that noise come from? This way? What's that?
That'll teach you.
Window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious. Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Lycon. Come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? What are you so excited about? Oh, wow. So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis and sulfur. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. It's not that far. Myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. The rest won't keep them in there for long. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. The rest won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. The lantern, quickly. Yes. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Now, the lantern, quickly! Yes! All right, please tell me this can still roll. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Will the glitter really exist, Lucas? Sick. They've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why?
Because it's too late for you. Call it mercy. Don't worry. Yeah. All the others will soon.
Hey! Chucking him in the water! They're all in the water! Can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks!
It's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry.
Hey, stop chucking him in the water. Up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Sanguis cages.
We're all going to get
this here. Is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one.
The weapon. I'll be right back. There's someone here.
We're all going to get healed hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There it is. You there! Wait a minute!
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
Some manners into you.
Finally.
This way, Grand Inquisitor. If you'd be so kind as to follow me.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
Dump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes.
Hey, what are you doing there?
What the hell happened?
Murderer!
Look what we have here!
Too many people. So turn that back on him. That's a saint, a saint.
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.